Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to add Telegram stickers on WhatsApp. Keep watching the video till the end without skipping and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button, press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's begin. In order to add your Telegram stickers to WhatsApp, you'll need to first download the stickers in Telegram. So, let's go ahead and try downloading that sticker on your Telegram. The first tap, open your Telegram application and sign into your account first. Now in order to download the stickers, first go ahead and tap on the search button at the top right corner of the screen. Search for sticker downloader, and once you do that, tap on this option that says sticker downloader. Tap on start at the bottom of the screen. Now simply type in settings in the conversation box and send it to the bot. Now select the WebP option, this one right here, and once you do that, your settings will be updated. When you choose the WebP option, Telegram will let you download stickers in all the formats. Now from your home screen, tap on the hamburger menu at the upper left and then tap on settings, scroll all the way down and tap on chat settings under settings, and soon after you do that, scroll all the way down and tap on stickers and masks, you'll be able to download stickers from the trending stickers and masks option right here. Tap on trending stickers, and you'll be able to see all the available stickers on this page. Once you find a sticker that you'd like to add or download, tap on the Add button at the right corner beside this sticker. You can also select multiple sticker packs by simply tapping on the Add button. Now go back and you'll find all the stickers listed at the bottom of the page. Now simply tap on the three dots at the right side of the sticker pack, and from here, tap on the copy link. In order to copy the link of your sticker, and you can go ahead to your WhatsApp and simply paste the link to one of your contacts, or you can simply tap on share button over here and select WhatsApp from the options. Now after you reach your WhatsApp, make sure you're signed into your account first, and once you reach the conversation screen, select any contact that you want to send the stickers to. Tap on the next button at the bottom right and the sticker link has been automatically typed in the conversation box. Tap on send, and then the contact now will be able to click on the link that you sent, and soon after they do that, they'll be able to add the stickers on their WhatsApp by tapping on add stickers. That is how you can easily add Telegram stickers to WhatsApp and send it to one of your contacts. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.